Well, the New South Wales Transport Minister, David Elliott, who is in Scott Morrison's centre-right faction and no friend of Stephen Marshall's moderates faction in the Liberals, made this point on Facebook last night. The result of tonight's South Australian election is an example of what happens when a centre-right party moves away from the centre-right. Ignore the base and the base ignores you. And Kieran, already this morning, I've had a message from someone in the federal government pointing me to Peter Malinauskas' comments on Friday. The election was about state issues.
Yeah, surprise, surprise.